What's up, guys? It's me, Rob Pizza 9 here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Okay, so here we are. I'm gonna pick a world. I'm going down here. I have quite a few worlds on here. I'm not sure which one to go on. Don't watch this thing burn down. I'm trying to make a mini model of it. The Great Fire of London. I feel I've done enough anyway. Where's the bakery? Probably down here somewhere, isn't it? Bakery. Oh, let's just pretend this is the bakery. Actually, I think the bakery is down the other end. Ouch. The pointer roof is the bakery, yeah. It is. Right, so let's set the fire in here. Okay, so let's get a flint and steel out. Flint and steel. So I'm gonna start it. This corner, make it spread up here. Right now it's setting on fire. It should spread. Here's the fire going. I hope it will spread. It's spreading. You're getting a big fire. Here's the Great Fire of London. Beep, bleep, 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 bleep. Look how much fire there is. Well, I'm not going to let any fire brigade come. I'm just going to like... make it go. Right, let's move a bit backwards a tiny bit more. Maybe we can see it all. I'm just gonna go for a close up view. I'm just gonna put some more fire down just to get it going a bit more. Right, this should be better. It's burning. Let's have a look what it looks like. I mean, the bakery's nearly gone already. let's just go in one of the houses. Oh, nothing is burning here. We can hear the fire. Sounds like it's getting closer. There's nothing left in it. Safely. Oh. No, we're burnt. Oh, quickly. Oh no, abandoned building. Go to the other end. I repeat, go to the other end.